Let's see the new modifier in Blender 5.0, Instance on Elements. I'll be using this sci-fi Gribbly pack. You can download it for free on my Gumroad. So to start off, I'm gonna add a torus, scale it up, apply the scale. Then in modifiers, I'm gonna add instance on elements. You can select an object or a collection. I have the Gribblies in a collection, so I'm gonna select the collection, Gribblies. I can use vertex groups, just click here, then go into edit mode. I'm gonna select some faces. Now in data, in vertex groups, create a new one, then click on assign. Now go back to modifiers and select the group. Now I'm gonna enable pick instance to prevent objects in the collection from overlapping. In transform, I can modify the scale on any axis. Now, let's create a more complex object. I'm gonna use the add-on Discombobulator. You can find it in preferences, get extensions. You just need to install it. So I'm gonna add a cube, scale it up on the Z-axis, apply the scale. In object mode, Shift A, mesh, select Discombobulator, and click OK. Now open the properties, and you can play around with the settings to create a different shape, but I only need to modify the height, and to instance the objects, I need more geometry, so I'm gonna add a remesh modifier. I'm gonna select blocks and also increase octree depth, and I can play around with the scale. Now add instance on elements, and I'm gonna select the collection with the Gribblies. Enable pick instance. In transform, I'm gonna scale it down, and now I'm gonna switch from points to faces, and if you need, you can also add a randomize transforms modifier to randomize the location, rotation, and scale. And that's it. Thank you for watching. See you next time.